right? Cognition means whatever you cognize as a life, good, bad, right, wrong, goal, obstacle, what should be done, what should not be done, how much you can do, all these cognitions you have. That is the fundamental decision-making mechanism of your life. I call that as a buddhi. Understand?